Sole traders. If you're running a finance or broker business, this is probably one of the more risky structures. That's because you hold all the legal liability personally. Also, a sole trader is probably not the best tax efficient structure because you'll get taxed at the individual marginal tax rate. That could go up to a whopping 45%. So if you're already fall in that high tax bracket and you're running a risky business, maybe sole trader structures is not the way to go.